What is up, YouTube? I hope you guys enjoyed that short leg day clip. That was actually from, that was Tuesday's, was it Tuesday we did legs?
Yesterday.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tuesday.
No, Wednesday.
Oh no, Wednesday. Wednesday's leg day. I purchased free leg day. You guys must be wondering why the video was so, why I didn't squat on that day is because, again, I have patellar tendonitis. Sumo deadlifts felt pretty good on my knees, so why not, right? So that day we only did 4 workouts, all 3 sets of 12s, 3 sets of 12 reps. And the reason why we didn't do any more is because we had to go home already, because my sister started work. So it was a fast leg day workout, and today is Thursday, July 28th, and it is 11:16 a.m. I'm drinking a Monster because I literally just woke up. We're headed to Foot Locker now, picking up some shoes. Today is a busy day. Gonna start work at 3 o'clock, and after work I'm gonna go hit the gym, a hyper push day with my boys Adrian and George. We'll see them tonight around 9:30, 10, And you guys will be seeing this video probably the next day, today. I mean, the next day, today. The next day, Thursday, Friday. I will be posting this video on Friday. Followed by the, oh yeah. So, that's about it for now, I guess. I'm fasted as hell too right now, so. So probably when I get home, I'll show you guys my next meal. If not, then I'll see you guys tonight at the UFC gym. Peace. To bands. Got my boy here.
What's up, guys?
Follow him on Instagram, Naturally Defined. I'll drop it down in the box below. All right, let's get this. What's up to George right here? Shout out to this guy. His Instagram, what's your Instagram, bro?
@Jose_Domingo.
I'll drop that in the box below. He's doing cool day right now on legs and back. And I'll be doing tricep pulldowns right now. So if you guys don't want, if you guys don't know how to do this exercise, basically just go light and keep your arms at parallel first, that's the starting point. And then just go down, squeeze at the end, separate the ropes. And don't go past your biceps, or else you're gonna. This is the wrong way right here. This is the wrong way. You don't want to be doing this. You just want to stand straight at 90 degree angle, your arms, your elbows tucked in, and just. You want to keep the muscle contraction going, tension, so you feel all the blood pumping in. What's up, guys? I just finished my push workout, my hypertrophy push workout. I just did some stretching, I'm about to do some cardio, but before I get to that, I have to say, I hope you guys enjoyed the video clips and everything. And, you know, George and Adrian, they're one of my close friends. We went way back till we started, we started together on our journey. About the same time, and then we all used to, you know, get together at my place, we used to lift and stuff, so it was good having a workout with them. I haven't seen them in a while. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like, share, subscribe, stay tight, fam.
I'm gonna be vlogging.